Yo, what's going on, guys? Today I'm going to be giving you guys a guide on the week 9 Fortnite challenges. If you do enjoy this video, be sure to leave a big thumbs up and a comment down below. Right now I'm going to be showing you guys the locations of chests in Moisty Mire. You're going to need to search 7 chests in Moisty Mire, and right now I'm going to be showing you guys the locations. First location is in the back of this truck right here. The next location, this truck on the other side of the casting area. A chest spawns right here on the brick, right behind that tree. Now if you come all the way over here by the helicopter, you're gonna find a chest right on top of this board. A big billboard. That's an easy spot to land and just grab that chest. Do it for 7 games, you'll get that challenge quick. There's another chest on this boat right here, right next to the big green screen and the casting area. On this little area right here, the biggest tree in Moisty Mire, you're going to find 2 chests. One on top, one on bottom. You can land there, get an easy 2. Now if you come over to the main tree on the main island, this tree is arguably the best tree. You'll find 3 chests at that one. You come over here to the ice cream truck, there's 1 chest. Come over here to this tree right next to the big island, and there is another chest. And that is all the chest locations in Moisty Mire. For the next challenge, so the next challenge is deal damage with explosives to opponents. You're going to need to deal 500 damage. For this challenge, my recommendation is just to really just ride with it. Take your time with it. Don't hurry it. It'll come with time. And yeah, that's just one of those challenges that you'll get through gameplay. Use 1 shopping cart. For the shopping cart, I would mainly focus on landing near either a retail row, because retail row has a lot of shopping carts. Usually you can find them everywhere. And also at racetrack has a bunch of shopping carts. They spawn right in the center, right around here, and you will be able to get that challenge done fast and easy for your 5 battle stars. Visit different taco shops in Fortnite Battle Royale. There are a few taco shops in the game. One of them is in Retail Row, right here. Just gonna wanna go there, visit it, get that one done. There's another taco shop in Tomato Town. And again, you only need to visit 3 of them in a single match. Shouldn't be that hard. There's another one right there in Tomato. And now you're going to want to come all the way over here to Tilted Towers, where you will find a 3rd taco shop. Now you're going to want to search between the movie titles. This one is going to be unknown until the update actually releases, because they are going to be changing the movie titles that are currently in Risky Reels to something unknown right now. Maybe other YouTubers know it, I do not currently. But you will find it right here. As of right now, it is White Lion, The Orange, Crusher, and TV Dreams. Come here tomorrow morning, read it, go to that location, and get your free battle star. You're going to need 4 shotgun eliminations. That one's pretty self-explanatory. Just going to want to go into a game, grab a shotgun, maybe go tilt the towers, corner. Bang, bang, you'll get that one done real fast. And then eliminate opponents in Anarchy Acres. The only bad thing about Anarchy is the loot spawns. I recommend maybe landing out here, grabbing some guns, pushing in. Or landing at the main house, maybe these water towers. Land there, get a chest, get some free kills. That shouldn't be too hard to get 3 kills here. Get your free battle pass star. And those are the Week 9 Fortnite challenges. If you guys enjoyed, please click that like button. Leave a comment down below. What tier are you guys on the Battle Pass? I know I have Omega. I'm curious as to what tier you guys are. I'll see you guys later.